They've traveled across the oceans. Some still feel the whipping sands. Left their families and all they hold dear to navigate through foreign lands. They fight with honor, no prima donnas, with their unit by their side. Brothers and sisters, all enlisted, for they believe in why they fight. They fight for those who gave some. They fight for those who gave all. They fight for the many whose names are on that wall. They come home torn and tattered. They should feel like it matters to me, and it matters to you. Before we watch another hero fall, say, take my hand. Beside you I stand tall. Imagine being woken. Much of them is broken. One event and their whole life has changed. A room lonely and sterile, and they don't know if people care what's happened to their body or the visions in their brain. So they reach for the bottle, some reach for the trigger. They reach for any way out, for the pain it seems bigger. But what if when they reach out they find a helping hand? What if there we stand, saying, you fought for those who gave some, you fought for those who gave all, you fought for the many whose names are on that wall. I know you're torn and tattered, but I swear that it matters to me. Before I watch another hero fall, please take my hand. Beside you I stand tall.
I pledge my support to the brave men and women of our military. They have served our country with honor, and it will be my honor to serve them and their families as they move forward through trying times.
I fought for those who gave some, fought for those who gave all, fought for the many whose names are on that wall. I know I'm torn and tattered, but it helps that I matter to you, so it matters to me. You won't see this warrior fall. No, you won't see this warrior fall. I stand tall. I stand tall. I stand tall. Let's stand tall.